We have come to the final lap in a marathon or in any race that was in laps. We have come to the final lap. And therefore, there are certain things that are critical and needed at this particular time for everybody that is listening to me. And when I was picking this word from this scripture I was reading, I felt there are two things that I would like to mention. A bell or a whistle, whichever. Sometimes now in the modern times, they do what they call the gun. They release a sound to show the people that are in the race. Some people may hear the gun or the whistle or the bell, but they are not in the final lap. But the people that are in the final lap, they know what that bell or that whistle means or signifies. And I'm here to speak to everybody who has an ear to hear what the Spirit of God is saying. Now, this final lap, because the bell, the whistle, or the gun has been blown, and the sound is very clear in the realm of the Spirit, everybody need to hear it as the final lap. Now, this final lap may take 1,000 years, because one day is like 1,000 years in the eyes of the Lord. This final lap may take 10 years. It may take 100 years. It may take 10 months. It may take 1 month. We don't know exactly what is that signifies. But the issue means we have already stepped on that track, which now is to the end of what you call the harvest of the earth. So there are certain things that are critical. And I would want to pray for every one of us that is joining us today in this prophetic service to let us know, every one of us, especially if you are a believer, it is a time for you to begin to align your life according to the pattern and the design that God has for you. Say amen for that. Very, very important. The rap is that you can't hear that final whistle or bell or the gun and continue to take the rap as it was the beginning. We are not in the beginning of the race. We are in the finishing of the race. How a matter finishes is important than how the matter started. Very important. Don't forget that. And I want to release a prophetic word to everybody who is at the sound of my voice, in the name of Jesus, the Son of God. Wherever you are, you will finish well and you will finish strong. I pray in the name of Jesus, you will not fall on the way.